August 29th, 2020, Mariah Buckman was driving down Churchill Road in Gallatin County when the unthinkable happened. She lost control of her car, which rolled several times uphill. From that point, she didn't know what kind of help she could get in such a rural area until she says she heard a voice of an angel.
I wasn't ready to die that day.
For Mariah Buckman, it's a drive down Churchill Road that she has done before. But on Friday, August 29th, that drive turned into a nightmare.
At one point in the road, there was a hill, and at the top of the hill, there was a vehicle in my lane.
Mariah swerved.
I fishtailed, and my car wouldn't do it. I was too out of control.
Her car rolled at least four times.
When I woke up, I was on the outside of my car. I couldn't see out of my left eye. I looked down at my hands, and they were covered in blood. Made me panic.
Her wrist broken, her spleen ruptured, her spine also broken, and her leg suffered severe trauma.
I was losing blood in two different areas, and if I were to have panicked, I would have started hyperventilating, which causes the heart rate to go higher, and I would have pumped all my blood out of my body.
Then she saw a maroon Suburban and a figure running to her side.
She says, "Stop moving. The paramedics are already on their way." I felt cold and I felt tired. And everybody's like, "Do not fall asleep, keep talking."
The woman wrapped Mariah in her arms and talked.
I said, "Please don't leave." And she never left until I got into that helicopter. She just kept talking to me.
That was the last she saw of her rescuer. Mariah was flown to Bozeman Health, then to St. Vincent's in Billings, where the woman's sister visited, but only left her initials. Months pass, and Mariah went to Facebook with a message to look for the woman.
I sent the post out like 10:30, 11 o'clock, and by 6:30, she had contacted me.
And on the week of February 1st, she found her, and so did we.
She saved my life. If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be here. My kids, my girls wouldn't have a mom.
I just wanted her to know she had somebody.
She did not want to be identified, but did agree to an interview months after saving Mariah's life. In her Facebook post, Mariah called her rescuer her guardian angel, a title the woman disagrees with. But to Mariah, she's just that. And more.
I've thought often of her, and I didn't know if I'd ever get to find out what happened, but I very much remember her too, and I'm so grateful that she's healing.
If you were driving up a road and saw that car out in that field, would you do it again?
Oh, absolutely.
That meant the world to me. I had an angel next to me that was just helping me survive, and God knew I could. I just needed a little help.
Somewhere between Churchill and Amsterdam and Gallatin County, Cody Boyer, MTN News.